Šesti dan festivala Arsana je prinesel ustvarjalno delavnico za otroke in starše, predavanje o meditaciji. Na svoj račun so prišli ljubitelji klasične glasbe, dvorišče minoritskega samostana pa je napolnila meditativna glasba. Zasedba Artada deluje od leta 1992, izvajajo pa duhovno glasbo vizionarja miru, glasbenika, skladatelja, filozofa Šri Činmoja. Gre predvsem za glasbo, ki povzdiguje in predstavlja nepozabno meditativno doživetje.
We play pure meditation music and it is for getting inner peace, very different to ordinary music. And for this reason we also use Eastern instruments. I play the Indian sarangi, for instance. It has 45 strings, many resonating strings. It creates a meditative atmosphere. No excitement, mainly peace, the feeling of love and calmness. We actually don't feel that we help others, we want to feel we serve others. It's a little difference. We feel that we are all children of God. We believe very strongly in God and we feel His presence during our devotional music. And we feel there is nobody like adopted by God. They are all real children of God. So serving other children who are in need is a very beautiful thing for us and we are very grateful if we can do something like that.
Glasba za dušo, pesmi duha so nas pospremile vase, v svet, kjer smo sami in se skušamo najti svojo dušo in srečo, se napolniti z vedrino in najti notranji mir, predvsem pa odmisliti vse tisto, kar je nepomembno in v materialnem svetu, v katerem živimo, prinaša le nezadovoljstvo.
My cosmic dream. love.